I feel so very fortunate as a player to be playing at a time where England are hosting a World Cup, and it's such a prestigious event, and to be able to do it on your home ground, in your home city, is what dreams are made of. And I hope we're able to really go out there and put on a show, and that's what all our training and day in, day out is for.